I'm going to be spending the next 24 hours in this car. But there's a really big problem.
I'm going to be doing everything I possibly can to make sure he doesn't stay in the car for 24 hours.
If I can successfully last 24 hours in this car, I get a massive cash prize of $1,000. If I don't make it 24 hours, Bayona gets the cash prize and I get a massive punishment.
But I only have one question. How is he going to use the bathroom?
Let the challenge begin.
So for the first challenge, it's going to be the sour challenge. Jaden has 5 minutes to finish these sour things.
Okay guys, so apparently I have to finish this.
Whose side do you think is going to win? Me? Or do you think Jaden?
It looks like normal candy, but it should be really sour. How is this so sour? Okay guys, this challenge is pretty simple so far. It's probably gonna get way harder. I'm managing though.
Okay guys, so for the next challenge, we're gonna be making spicy noodles. If Jaden can finish this under 10 minutes, he gets a prize. If not, then there's some consequences. Do you think Jaden will win? No.
This time I got the spiciest noodles in the world. These noodles smell spicy. Cheers, guys. Guys. Why are they like this, guys? My throat hurts. Guys, my sister really wants me to quit and end this challenge, but no, I'm doing this for you guys. My throat feels like it's closing. Guys, this is not fair. This is not fair. Alright guys, I finally finished those spicy noodles.
Okay guys, so for the next challenge, Jaden has to find the Skittles in these M&Ms. But really, there's no Skittles. We're just tricking him.
So the next challenge is apparently I'm supposed to find Skittles in these M&Ms. So I'm gonna look one by one. This is an M&M. NMM. It's actually quite hard. I hope she's not pranking me and there's like no Skittles in here at all. This is proof that Fedona actually didn't put a Skittle in here, because there's literally no Skittles in here. I broke them open with my bare hands and look, there's no Skittles in here. So it's just really starting to get really late right now. It's like 8 o'clock.
Okay guys, so for the next challenge is the
cinnamon challenge.
He has to take a teaspoon of cinnamon and he can't spit it out.
Just so you guys know, I don't have any water in this car, so I can't fail this challenge. And it's done, guys. I just realized I have Coke here. And guess what I also have? I also have Mentos. You know what that means? Coke and Mentos. Cold like zero in the beach. I'm out the cage, gotta let out the beast. Revolutionary guy, let out the streets. Okay guys, as you can see, I've set up for Coke and Mentos and I'm ready. I got the Mentos here. Now I just need to get the Coke and put this in the Coke. This is going to be the craziest reaction ever. That sounds like an angry Coke. Tastes delicious. Guys, here's one Mentos. Oh no, wait.
Oh my god! Wow!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Did you guys see that? Yo guys, I wasn't actually expecting that reaction. I didn't think the Coke and Mentos would go that crazy, but the Coke and Mentos went everywhere. It's getting really late right now. It's about 9 o'clock now, and I think I'm gonna prepare to go to bed and wake up bright and early tomorrow, ready to win this challenge. My sleeping setup. Yeah, that's where I'm going to be sleeping tonight. I wonder how Fidel is doing.
All right, guys, so it's about 9:30 right now, and I think I'm going to go to bed. But tomorrow when I wake up, I've got way more challenges for him because the challenge only ends at 5 p.m. Good night, guys.
It's around 12 maybe in the night. I just keep hearing strange noises. I'm gonna try to go back to sleep and we'll see what happens.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. So I just woke up and Jaden is surprisingly still in the car.
Morning, guys.
But we are still gonna keep trying because there's another 11 hours left. It's 6 a.m. right now, so we're gonna keep trying to get him out of the car with some more challenges.
I think I'm gonna change, get ready, and then probably do some exercise, and then I'll see where we go from there.
Remember back in the day when you taught me to live and I taught you to pray. We went in the battle together.
Alright, guys, so for the next challenge, it's guess the Pringles flavors with these three Pringles flavors. If he doesn't get them right, I'm taking one of his supplies to survive the next 11 hours. Let's go.
Okay, guys, let me smell this. Okay, I think I know what flavor it is already. This has to be fruit chutney. That is very cheesy. I'm gonna go with cheesy cheese. It's got a hint of vinegar as well. I'm gonna go with salt and vinegar.
Aiden has done the cinnamon challenge. I've got something even more worse. It's spice.
They don't have swag for this. Oh! That smells spicy. Fedona, why do you do this to me? 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, because of last challenge, now I'm going to get my revenge. There's Oreos, but these ain't no normal Oreos. I'm going to put toothpaste and remove the cream that's inside, and then I'm gonna give these Oreos to Fedona. I don't want to put too much because I don't want her to suspect it. Does this look normal? I think I'm gonna tell my brother to tell it's birthday cake flavored Oreo, so. Okay, guys, I'm gonna give my brother this to give Fedona and then we'll see a reaction.
So I got Oreos from Jaden. Anyways, smells like mints. Okay, I like mints and chocolate, so let's try it. Is this toothpaste? Okay, guys, update. I don't think he's gonna survive all 24 hours. Okay.
Go ahead. I've got about 7.5 hours left. I have this Bang energy drink, so I'm gonna have this energy drink. Smells sweet. So Bang, if you want to sponsor me, yeah, please sponsor me. So guys, if I'm being honest, it's at this point where the challenge is getting super hard. I mean, I have my Bang energy, but honestly, I need to use the bathroom. That's number one. And number two, I'm actually getting hungry. We're about to eat, actually. My mom's gonna drive me to McDonald's drive-thru, but I actually need to use the bathroom now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Does that mean I actually quit the challenge? Does it mean I ended the challenge? I actually have 5 minutes to use the bathroom. If I need to use the bathroom, I can get out of the car and I have 5 minutes to come back to the car. Guys, look who's coming. Look who's coming. McDonald's. McDonald's. All Alright guys, we're now off to McDonald's. I'm actually here with Fedona and Mimi.
Yeah, they tryna add me, I'm running the race. I gotta pick up the pace. They throwing shade but I'm gone. You gotta keep it a buck to my face. Taking that gang out of space. Especially if you stay in your place. They hating on all of my songs, yeah, I don't know what can I say. They throwing shots what I'm saying by his grace. God is the shoot, I'm the lace. Running around got me stoned, man. Feels like I'm stuck in a maze. Shoot at the up close the cage. They sipping only 96. I can't do it on my own, yeah. They judging me off my mistakes. This flow is so heavenly. Most of my friends and a friend of me. They tryna bring out the beast. I'm batting 1,000, my game is elite. I'm running around in the streets. They tryna catch up, but they still can't.
Alright guys, we now here at McDonald's. We're about to order. Let's go.
Normal
or
spicy nugget?
Normal with watermelon fizz.
Sauce with another.
A barbecue.
I want you to do one. Hello.
I've got that lightning inside me, son of a god. I'm like a titan that's rising, oh just you watch. I'm stepping into fate, there is no time to waste. I've got that light.
Alright guys, we got the McDonald's. It's a go. Okay guys, there's about 6 hours left of this challenge. This challenge doesn't feel too hard. It's actually getting fun now, so let's continue. Alright guys, we just got done with my McDonald's. Now we're just gonna go for a quick drive.
Yeah, they tryna add me, I'm running the race. I gotta pick up the pace. They throwing shade but I'm gone. You gotta keep it a buck to my face. Taking that gang out of space. Especially if you stay in your place. They hating on all of my songs, yeah. I don't know what can I say. They throwing shots what I'm saying by his grace. God is the shoot, I'm the lace. Running around got me stoned, man. Feels like I'm stuck in a maze.
Okay guys, it's now 1 o'clock and we're now heading home, which means I've got about 4 hours left of this challenge.
3 hours later.
Okay guys, for the next challenge, it's gonna be really hard. Jada has to blow 100 off these balloons in under 1 hour. And if he doesn't succeed, he has to get out of the car. And I know I'm gonna win this because this challenge is so hard. And I know he struggles to blow balloons, so let's go.
Okay guys, I actually just got back. It's around 2 o'clock right now. We've got about 3 hours left, so I'm gonna do the last challenge, which is blow and fill this car with 100 balloons. Guys, I think I've blown about 40 balloons now. Let me actually just show you how many balloons I've blown. How many balloons? It's like 40 balloons, guys. I'm gonna continue blowing and then I'll kick back with you when I'm done.
Cold like 0 degrees. I'm out the cage, gotta let out the beast. Revolutionary guy, let out the streets. Locked in the cage, I'ma let out the beat.
Remember back in the day when you taught me to live and I taught you to pray.
Alright guys, it's officially almost 20 minutes left of the challenge. But I have a great idea to get him out of the car right now. So let's just go and do it. Hello.
Hi.
Are you ready to get out
challenge?
Now?
I'm gonna win this challenge and you will stop it.
Well, the challenge is over.
Is it?
Yeah. No, I'm serious. Look at the camera. Well, he didn't fall for that. I was gonna make him come out and then tell him it's a joke, but obviously he didn't fall for it. Alright guys, let's bribe him. I am here to make a deal with you.
What?
If you get out right now, I'll give you 50 rand.
Okay, I'm gonna get out. Okay. Are you dumb? I'm gonna win 1,000 rand on this challenge. Alright guys, so we actually had a nap. I actually had a nap. I blew most of the balloons. You can check the back. There's like so many balloons there. Yeah, just look at that. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait another 5 minutes. Maybe blow a few balloons. before the challenge ends. Okay guys, guess what? The challenge is
got a lot of flour. Just got out my cold shower. Cook a big bowl of sour. Smoke my own brand of flour. Look down.
Thank you guys for watching new videos every Friday.
If you think you've got